I can smell it on your breath
better.
Any man who's ever put on
fucking sorry me,
that you can
I should fucking can your
enough.
Ass right Pardon now, me.
All right. You've upgraded this consigliere, God, I fucking hate that G. She now has an inside man. You're now able to see all nearby enemies through intel view without wiretapping. And when called, the consigliere will automatically collect any available kickback. Good. So now I can give myself a nice little money boost, and I can be really happy about it. Now, for this mission, I still have dead drops that I need to grab. Although, it almost feels like these dead drops keep on refilling. Although, I did crash, so maybe it just forgot which ones I grabbed. So, I'll at least try and do that, because there's a little bit of extra cash here and there.
That deli, Bobby Aries. I've been open for like a week now.
But yeah, no, I hope that every single place can, build up enough money and favors for all of my people to trust me. I'm not going to focus down only on one person. I'm going to split my resources as much as possible. All right. Now, money dealer, come over here.
Red in downtown.
Be there soon.
All right, what are we handling today?
We're gonna store a little bit of money.
On my way.
And it even tells me how much of the kickback I got. Nice. Hi, how you doing?
Let's keep it friendly, buddy.
Ow, shit!
Let's swamp ass! Take him a shot!
Holy shit, I have a whole bunch of people coming to try out and help me. Damn. They got my back. I was hoping to just, like, pull him out of the car, not try and actually take it. Mr. B's willing to meet. Usual place, usual time. Bring the tape. Come alone. I see. But yeah, holy shit, that guy was gonna puke. He was like... I mean, you definitely don't expect your partner to get yanked out of the car and then forced to shoot himself right in front of you. What the hell is this? Feels like I'm about to watch like a horror movie or head into the Twilight Zone. Okay. Now it's not so much like that. Sorry, officer. She's got a big caboose. It means a lot of drifting. Oh, hey. They got themselves an electronic over here as well.
Get them out now. Doesn't matter how. My crew can start next week. Call me when it's done.
These notes are always so vague and creepy. Obviously, they have to be vague. So if they ever get collected by, say, cops, nobody can be like, oh, yeah! Danny over there's the one who got all those men whacked and killed. We're sending his ass to jail now.
God damn it, Danny. Why'd you write your name on the fucking note that you left to blackmail?
I wanted them to know who was blackmailing them!
Danny, you fucking idiot! They just know naturally!
But how? They're not psychic!
Ah, God, Danny, it's called context clues! Didn't you learn that shit in elementary school?
I didn't go to elementary school.
Danny, goddammit!
What the fuck is this cover? That one's really fucking weird. It's just a bunny, just all like, whoa, yeah, I'm happy because boobs, man. This one's only got two pages. Gee, I wonder what's on the second page. It sounded like it was about to do the Pokemon theme. Do, do, I want to be the very best. Like no one, no one ever was. Alright, an electrician will visit next Tuesday at 5 p.m. He will ask to check the lights. Please ensure he has access to the councilman's office. Seriously, the lights in there, they're going crazy. Alright, so it looks like we got
all the dead drops, so I'm just gonna head on over to the mission.
Reclaim the last part of this district for my good friend, Vito! Honk! Man, it's been raining for a while. It would actually be interesting if they did like a permanent thing. Just, oh yeah, it just rains for the rest of the game. It becomes like a full-on storm. No parking. I would love to see someone try. They just shove their car over the railings, and they're like, how the fuck did you even manage this?
I just wanted to make sure that I could park there in the first
place. Politicians are panicking, secrets are getting out. Bernard and the Imperial are a mess right now. Isn't it great?
I guess. It doesn't feel like I'm releasing a lot of secrets and doing all this stuff, but if you say so, buddy.
You've, really got poor Frankie in a bit of hot water over at the bathhouse. Sorry, shitty pun. Because of you, Tony D'Orazio is having a hard time controlling the city's politicos, so he's ordered Frankie to keep an eye on the Imperial. It's a third strike, you're dead situation. How do you think you'll handle old Frankie?
That's all up to him.
Hey, I could tag along, my camera's in the car, and...
You want to dig up more dirt for your rag, you do it on your own time. I ain't gonna drag your libelous ass all over town.
I get it. Be seeing you.
Hey, you know what? Just come in after I'm done. Alright, so I need to go to the wiretap for that area.
Did you see any of the stuff in Frankie's blackmail materials? Some of this is... wow.
So that way I can actually capture Frankie.
So you were the one causing all the ruckus at the construction yard. I got a lot of ink out of that. All this corruption can't be good for the city. I mean, it's great for my byline, but terrible for the taxpayers.
At least you care for the taxpayers.
Only way to get through to people is by shocking them. Blood, tits, or scandal. It's all they'll pay attention to.
Yeah, I mean, I know how it works. See, I'm a YouTuber, and I look at YouTube, and people do all of the above, what you just said. But not me!
At least I don't think so.
You know what's sad about driving around these cities? I usually end up focusing on the car. Because I'm trying, a lot of times I am trying not to crash. Even if I do crash a whole lot when I'm like, when I look away from the screen and look at the chat or something. Or because I'm just going too fast and someone comes out of the corner or some shit. I am looking at the car, but it means I'm missing a lot of the skyline. And again, unless I'm using the controller, I can't really control my speed without, like, taps. Like, this is how I have to maintain speed, by just going spamming W on the keyboard. I don't have cruise control for that. That's a bit of a shame. Why can't I kick the junction boxes open? That would save me some time.
Take a breath, buddy. Long as you pay Frankie like he asks, everything stays nice and quiet. But if you don't, well then,
everything's gonna get a bit noisy in here. You might find yourself dying a lot. Well, once. But that's still quite a lot.
Do 4 out of 5 proctologists recommend to cool, soothe, and reduce the swelling of painful hemorrhoidal tissues? Harms hemorrhoidal suppositories. They bring quick, cooling...
No, I don't want to hear about hemorrhoid suppositories. That sounds like an awful way to go. Doc, my ass hurts! It's bleeding! Shove this thing up your ass, it'll be better.
Someone starts knocking off everyone around me. I found a new line of work.
You bitched and bitched for that job.
Ain't safe out there no more. Prefer here, surrounded by all these guns. But that one's trouble.
She'll have the other girls shouting you. You know what? I didn't grab ammo. I should do that.
I'm downtown and about ready for a resupply.
Be out directly.
Seriously, man, ice cream shop window. People were already gonna suspect the fuck out of the random orange van that comes swirling around to the crazy killer dude. AKA me. So get a window, damn it! So I don't have to keep on running around to the backside.
Shitty radio commercial.
Boy must have military training.
Out of the way.
Excuse you.
Alright, I'm excused. This time I'm not gonna knock him out. So anybody else having bro time? Just bros being bros.
Running for cover.
Oh, that guy moved away just in time to not fucking see his friend die. Whoopsie.
Gotta be a snitch. How else would anybody know about this place?
Those these days don't have the balls to buck Frankie. I know he don't look like much, but he come up back when it meant something.
Well, this whole operation runs on keeping the bribes moving, and someone's been fucking it all up.
Can't worry about that now. Keep your eyes open, yeah?
Yeah, man, you gotta keep your eyes open. Or else you might just die. Let fire! Did they finally hear me? No, not really. It just says that they're searching, but they're really not. Again?
Okay, now I need a closer look.
This person's dead as a doornail.
These guys are just like watching me kill. Yep, that person's dead as a doornail.
My fault.
Hope he don't come over.
Oh shit. I didn't expect to be able to yank him around the corner from his friend. Posters, movies, concerts, you name it. This is working out, honestly.
He's dead.
Oh, that's just bull hockey. The drink's not killing him.
Just running around stabbing these guys. I'm not even like super attempting to be stealthy. I'm just, you know, whoop, and you're dead. I feel like an expert assassin at this rate, goddamn. The room is open! I can get the cash! There's no bros being bros in there now! Alright! I'm not gonna touch the bathwater though. Who knows if they actually cleaned that stuff out? Bunch of Italians. Oh, Frankie's in there! Oh, then I'm gonna kill the fuck out of this guy. How much will people notice the blood in the dark room, right? Does he see me? Cause he's... Yeah, he does see me. Yeah. Running for cover!
You can find stuff all over the city. It's not like it's hard. I just never had the time.
He's the only one, like, freaking out. That's funny. Hi, Frankie. What are you taking cover from, Frankie? Oh, that's a nice beard you got, Frankie. And a nice mustache. It looks like you keep it nice and well-trimmed and well-shaped. I wish I could do something like that, but I'm not genetically inclined. Alright, Frank, I'm gonna capture you now. We should have a wiretap in the area from over here, so we'll give you a choice.
I'm thinking it's time you expand your clientele, Frankie. Think you can handle that?
Sure. Tony D's not gonna like this, though.
Let me worry about D'Orazio.
Ooh, I can assign the different places here. Ooh. If I give this to him, run and swim longer. Yeah, no, I'm good. I can give this racket straight on over to Cassandra for increased ammo capacity. The problem is, I don't know if I should do that. Like, should I give Vito control of all of downtown? Now that I got what I wanted out of him? I want my extra ammo. They can share. Be big adults.
Send whoever you got downtown. We gotta secure it while we can.
Yeah, okay. But if you asking me to commit the lives of my men here, and I expect you to commit to me. And remember, this road was set not on in the here and now.
I'm not trying to give me all this. Like, remember what we're doing here, all right? We're gonna be doing this. You gotta be loyal, so we can trust each other. She didn't say that, but that's what's being really said in her head.
The investigation was a mess from the very start. The locals did everything they could to keep us out of it, but that wasn't the worst of it. Someone actually broke into our offices and not only stole all of our files, but they also took most of our surveillance equipment.
They took your surveillance equipment? Jesus. All right.
How are you, sir? Just wanted to say, my mother would be so proud of me and everything we're doing here. I owe that to you, Mr. Clay.
You're welcome, buddy. Enjoy the bathhouse. Have a lot of bro time. On me! Just bros being bros. It's trying to lead me all over the place. No, I can go the faster route. Hey, Donovan! He's got his fucking windshield wipers on. Hey, Donnie.
If you're ready to lay hands on Tony D, get in.
Alright. I mean, we have the entire area. Let's rock. Well, actually... Hold a goddamn second.
I'm downtown and about ready for a resupply.
Going at ya. Hang tight.
This weather lately? Stunning.
You want something? Let me go.
I want extra ammo. Alright. So, weapon upgrades. We're gonna go for my rifle. Slap on some rifle ammo. Holy shit, it's 10,000 to do that. Increase the ammo comparing capacity of all rifles by 40%. Enter. I think, yeah, so we got like a baseline one. I probably have 20% when we upgraded to help with Cassandra. So I don't even really need to upgrade these things just right now, but whatever. Oh, hey. High damage goes stealth, albeit with lower accuracy than the Deacon. This has a lot of worse stats in exchange for being a silenced pistol. I like silenced weapons. But for now, I'm not worried about it.
Guess we're good. Call me if you need me.
Yes, well.
Alright. So now... I have almost, what is that, 40 bullets, because I have 38 bullets overall for my pistol. Fantastic.
Get in.
How did you manage to get to Tony DeRozio? 24 shots from a sniper.
I had bugs and wiretaps all over the damn place. When that weirdo left the Royal Hotel to deal with one of his men, I was listening.
Tony, I didn't know you was coming. I'm just packing away your latest shipment.
How long you been running this business, Joe?
I don't know. 5, 6 years?
5 years, 3 months, and 18 days. This has turned.
Look, I know I've been lying, but it ain't my fault.
I've always placed a premium on maintaining order. If you let the rot set in, eventually it will take hold and destroy everything you've built. The only solution is to isolate it, eradicate it before it takes hold. You understand, Joe?
Christ, Donnie, you gotta listen to me. Some nuts out there shooting hell out of everything. You know how many of my men he killed?
Yes.
Holy shit. Is he gonna say the number?
Dominic, is it? You will take the armored car and personally oversee the collection of all outstanding monies owed to us. Am I clear on this?
Yes, Mr. Razio.
Once you have collected what is due, deliver it directly to me at the hotel. The code to the elevator is 0451.
A 0451.
From there, Lincoln had a couple of options. He could use the elevator code and go into the lobby, which meant shooting the hell out of the place. Or he could steal Dominic's car and go in quiet to the hotel's parking garage.
When you're in the hotel, grab a couple of those little fancy soaps. They won't give me any more at the motel.
You've been here too long. We're not giving you any more soap. All right, I'll try and get some for you, Donovan. All right. I'm gonna grab the wiretap. I know we don't really need that. Whatever. So I'm gonna go personally enter the lobby of the hotel. Because I just stealthed the shit out of the bathhouse. I don't need the stealth up for this guy. We know we're gonna kill him. So far, we've killed every single one of the lieutenants, or whatever the hell. Holy crap, that lightning.
Try not to hit you, officer. It's really hard, though.
That guy was kind of intimidating. That guy felt like he could probably be the main villain of the game if they fleshed him out. But he's not gonna be the main villain of the game. He's gonna be dead in the next, like, 10 minutes. Huh? What a shame.